Hi everybody. This is a kind of unusual video for me, which I started to put together as a personal reference mainly, and then I decided could have been useful to someone else as a reference or as an inspiration. So everything started with my New Year resolution, which was to learn an instrument which I always loved but never had time to practice, which is the violin. I'm currently on my fifth month now since I started really on the 1st of January. And I also started to put together all the resources I was finding online and the videos, the books, and also started to film myself every once per month to keep track of my progress. And so that's what this video is all about. I'm trying to learn just by reading books or watching videos. So I know this kind of replace a good teacher, of course, but my time and budget was kind of limited. So I was trying to make the most out of what was already available online. Not just free stuff, of course, because I bought some books like the Suzuki Volume 1, or I paid a yearly subscription to violinlab.com, which I think is a really great website full of videos and also like a nice community that can also give you feedback. So I put these resources on the comments below anyway, in case you want to have a look and check the websites or the channels I found. I could also make another video in case you want, have questions or you want to know more in depth about all these resources or what kind of violin I might have purchased or stuff like these. Let me know in the comments if you want me to go more in depth about these. So for the rest of the video, you will hear and see me playing the violin from the past 4 months. I also added some notes on screen to make these videos more interesting about like the song I'm playing or the stuff I've changed to my violin. Hey, I'm sorry, what you will hear probably is not so pleasant. Of course, learning violin is a really long process, and I find the violin to be a really intuitive instrument after all, compared to the piano or like the guitar. But you need to teach your fingers and arms how to do the proper movements with speed and accuracy and expressiveness. So that's why it takes a lot. I think in the end it just takes a lot of time and patience to become a good violin player. So I hope this will motivate you somehow, and I think it's never really too late to start learning something new. As for me, I'll keep practicing, and I'll publish another video about this in about 3-4 months, I think. So yeah, that's it. See ya.